Are we back? Are we still lagging?
I'm here.
Maybe.
If we see.
Okay, so toggle shortcuts, up and closing the menu, okay, move character
know,
change
command. I'm watching an ad of a sumo wrestler on fucking ice.
Sweet. Counterattack.
Ice on ice.
Oh, we
are back, boy.
We have counterattack right away. Sweet. Double flight. We have the double jump right away, too.
Alive.
Oh, we have, like, all the really good things about...
Oh, no, MechSweb, why?
Are
stop
we,
with the buffering.
Are we lagging really bad?
Yeah.
Oh, that sucks.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know what to do about that, unfortunately.
The only way to to get it to lag less is to turn off other functions that you have OBS doing. So like the announcements, your video feed, the chat feed.
Okay, I'll get rid of notifications as well. Wait, just get rid of them or turn them off?
Yeah, just turn them off. Don't get rid of them, just turn them off.
Okay, so I'll get rid of that. I'll keep chat up just cause. Let me get rid of announcements as well. Doesn't matter. Overlay is fine, video capture device is fine. Hopefully that does something. That means webcam is off, so, oh, that's unfortunate.
He turned chat off, not announcements. That's funny.
No, chat's still on. Unless I have something else that is chat's name. No, I've... chat's on. I don't know why chat's not there, but it's on.
Okay.
Alright, so, let's start.
Let's do it.
Excited.
It's not laggy at all now.
The Keyblade Graveyard.
That, and I think he doesn't have nearly as much on.
Yeah. Oh, there's Kingdom Hearts. There it is.
Ooh, all the keys!
Ooh, that looks pretty.
Alright, everyone shush! Nobody talking chat.
Yes.
It would get too loud.
Okay, this is Xehanort. This is the main bad guy from the game.
Well, she can't see it in real time. So
well, I'm just saying, because it's the first person that appears.
Ah. You said the bad guy? The ultimate bad guy?
Yeah, Xehanort. There's like 14 million versions of it.
Yes.
Is there an amiibo version?
Not yet.
Why didn't they fix Mickey's stupid eyes?
What about a kawaii version? The one with like a short body type and a big ass.
You're Squidward,
eyes.
I'm Squidward.
I'm Squidward. Hey, that looks like from Wizard 101.
Return to our three Keyblade wielders we lost over a decade ago. Terra and Aqua must be saved from their sad end. They have more to achieve.
His eyes and four.
Following their first battle with Xehanort,
well, he's basically giving a recap of what happened in Birth by Sleep.
I know, I'm just reading it so that I can get a recap.
Yeah, okay.
Because a lot happens in these
Yeah, days. That's true. So this is basically previously on Kingdom Hearts without previously on Kingdom Hearts.
I saw her
in the realm of darkness.
Why is no one talking in chat? That's weird.
Is it talking sush?
Oh, right. Hey, the intro again. Wait, is it actually the intro again?
What the fuck? Are you serious?
Yes.
It better not be the intro again.
Disney sequence card. Look at this shit. Did you not recognize that?
That's why they told you to skip it.
Oh.
And now you can't skip this bitch. God damn it.
Disney
milking their way to get as much credit as possible.
Yeah.
You didn't see the
honestly.
With the main,
oh,
the main
well, you could have told me that that's what I had to do. Well, I can skip the scene. Thank God.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Hopefully it doesn't skip anything important.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking too, and it's whatever. It probably won't, though. Usually when you skip a scene, it just goes to the next scene. Yeah, see?
Well, it's interesting how Disney.
Oh, damn, she looks good.
Yes.
I was actually really afraid that I wasn't gonna like how the final product was, because, like, they make it look so unfinished in the trailers. Holy crap, dude! These animations are— oh my god!
Stop it, we're not there yet.
I'm sorry. The view tutorial? Sure, I guess. Okay, yeah, L and R, uh-huh. Options to select the config— What?
Dark World? Did we know that's what it was called?
Yeah, technically. They also call it the Dark Realm.
Oh, okay.
Oh, Aqua's kind of fast. Some walls made to be— okay, you can grab on— wait, could you grab— oh, no, yeah, you could. Yeah, you could.
I do a double jump.
I can't.
I was joking, because there's really no need to.
Not yet.
Jump so high.
Not yet, anyway. You can double jump in this game.
Oh, I know.
You just disabled it on stream as well as your webcam. No, I didn't disable it on chat. That's— I don't know what happened. Because, like, even my—
Minus 500 cents for beautiful everything.
Yes. Oh, my God. This looks— oh, Heartless. We got Heartless. Dark World, ding. That's racist. Higher the volume, it's too quiet. Okay, let me do that really quick. Just a little bit. I just want you guys to be able to hear Nina and Cassie as well. Okay. Use the square button to block enemies.
You don't need to hear me. I literally say nothing anymore. I'm so out of it.
Oh, it's—
that's literally my point exactly, because I'm so—
whoa! Wait, tech points are back?
Yo, they never stop tech points.
Got it memorized.
Thank you for joining. I have no idea who's joining because I can't check. Because I had to disable the thing, but someone joined and I thank you. Make yourself known in chat, please.
We love you.
Oh my god. This is beautiful, man.
Totally forgot the awkward shit note with Heartless.
Wait, what? Days or years pass with each step. Yeah, pretty much. Birth by Sleep came out 2010? That's been 7 years since, like, Aqua was last playable.
What is up with anime people and wearing socks all the way up halfway to their thighs? And then
I don't know.
I don't get it.
That's so—
why
true.
Is that a thing? It's so stupid. Just wear pants.
Isn't it like a fetish though? Like the— I guess.
Wait, what?
There's a name for it. You, like, it's part of Japanese culture. Like, they wear minimal clothing and usually— it, like, it's—
whoa, what the fuck? Like, whoa, was that like a— oh god. I think that was like a— what the hell did they call it in Dream Drop Distance? A flow thing. Shut up. I'm having fun with this.
Too much. Sorry.
It's fine.
Everyone call me—
no,
I'm a nerd.
I'm a nerd. I admit it. And you know what? It's funny because actually I have everyone on the channel to thank for me getting into this series.
Because they were all like, do Kingdom Hearts. And you were like, what?
Wait, you didn't know what Kingdom Hearts is? What the fuck?
No, I knew what it was, but I'd never played it before.
Okay.
I literally just picked up shit on the spot.
Oh.
Yeah.
That's the entirety of Melon's analysis.
Rule number one with Cassie.
Nonsensical bullshit.
Yeah. Carrying a lot of time, so.
Oh, so many Heartless. Oh, I love the, like, finishing move. It's one of them, Xehanort. That it would be some shit if it was. Do I have magic yet? Why the hell am I level 51?
Too OP.
This is true.
Tone it down a bit, son.
Oh, I don't have magic yet. Okay.
I guess they wanted to start you off with a bigger GP when you finished the previous game.
I guess so, yeah. I mean, that makes sense. She is a master, so...
Yeah, like, why would they want to start you off, like, right at the fucking beginning again? That's stupid.
Pokemon?
Well, Pokemon, you're never the same person.
Well, that's true. Well, anime, I guess.
Fuck the anime.
I feel so fast.
You are fast. You're awkward.
That's true. Trophy earned. Wandering in the dark.
I've never even physically played these games, and I know she's a fast.
Dexterity. A droid.
I have literally only seen minimal gameplay in fucking cutscenes from this game.
Wow.
So, like...
Oh, these close-ups.
You dumb bitch, you didn't even read, did you?
Oh my god, they're using the 2.5 cutscenes for the... Ugh. Couldn't you use, like, better cutscenes for this?
I guess they didn't want to remake it.
They're using, like, the nasty in-game cutscenes for... Well, I mean, granted, those were the only ones that existed. But you could have remade them.
No, that would have taken too much time, Nim.
That's true. I'm sorry.
Besides, Aqua looks fine in all of them. It's just every other character.
Stitch! Stitch!
Oh my god, is Stitch gonna show up?
Yeah, you know. Stitch is welcome.
And Peter Pan, the
turn up.
Bastard. Oh, you right? Oh, I'm...
I fucking love him, dude.
Yeah, honestly... Honestly, that's kind of one of the reasons I'm looking forward to streaming these games with you guys, because, like, I'd like to know your Disney experiences and stuff.
I drink around the world of Disney at Epcot.
That is the extent.
Yes, needless to say, I was chasing sake with funnel cake on the side of the pond.
Trees and flowers. I didn't realize Link was in Kingdom Hearts. Aqua's true love is her ice cream.
This place is too much to fathom.
These are so much better. What are you talking about? These are stylized. There's a difference.
I literally feel like I'm at Magic Kingdom right now. Like IRL.
Yeah, just at night and with nobody around, and that makes it, like, super creepy.
That's
and
true.
Then
which is
dude, why is that not a horror film yet?
That's so true.
Disney at night.
Well, yeah, but they're like deaths and ghosts and spottings.
That's what I'm saying. Disney at night.
At night.
Ooh, at night. Black night.
That too.
Make your way to
shit,
the Castle
I think
of
I
Dreams.
Missed something she said.
She's basically saying, like, it's really sad that things are the way they are because I kind of fucked up.
I'm sorry, why does she have cat ears?
You can actually customize your character once you, like, fulfill... Yeah, I'm not gonna.
Okay, thank you.
One more reason to be.
No, it's just, like, I'm so tired of them being like, yes, let's turn all the female characters into weeaboos, but not do the same for any of the male...
Wait, they're not...
Oh, but they're gonna do... I think they said that they were gonna do the same thing for Kingdom Hearts 3, so we might actually get to weeaboo-ize Sora.
Okay, I'd be slightly more okay with that. Not that I have a thing for Sora.
Yeah. I mean, he's like, what, 12 still?
I don't
still.
Think anyone does.
Yeah, everyone...
Like, who the fuck is actually attracted to that?
Not me.
Especially his hair, like, what?
Riku's the one people are attracted to more because he's more like a man. He's more manly.
Even though they're probably the same age.
He's like a year older than him, but he looks like so much more, like, older. Yeah.
Haha, no uh-huh, Aqua, you're not allowed to cross the bridge.
Wow. Customizations are only gameplay, not cutscenes. That's fine. I mean, in all honesty, at that point, what's the point? But...
Exactly, so stupid.
Like,
really no reason.
I like customization.
Yes, she is Hermes. That's why she jumps so high.
You don't have to give them ears. It's just a thing you can do.
I know, but only her.
So far, because she's the only...
That's what I'm saying. Yeah. Like, it's sexist because it's only her.
Wow. Everyone needs to have the opportunity, man.
Exactly. I wouldn't instant be complaining if it was all equal.
Yeah, but she's the only one playable so far.
You said it was from previous games.
No. Customization, no, you can only do it in this game, starting in this game, and then future games.
Oh, okay.
This game introduced
it,
though.
I am okay. Okay, then I am okay.
Okay. Boom. Important chest. What do we have? Town map area. Cool. I don't care. Those are the literal, like, least important. Oh my god.
So wait, why are we trying to get to the past?
I'm not entirely sure. I guess it's so that, like, she can see what the hell happened to the world. Because she didn't really know that it was, that it felt a darkness. Which is why, I guess that's Disney's excuse or Square Enix's excuse for, like, hey, yeah, you know how there's not a Cinderella world? It's because it's not there. Because something happened in the past that messed everything up. So I guess now we're going back to see, like, oh, what actually happened to the world? I'm like Sanic the Jorge in here.
Alright. Just running around spin dashing everybody.
Okay, so let us save our progress.
Yes, please do. All of those cutscenes we watched. Yeah, if
we don't want.
Sad for a town that's in.
Well, a town that once was, Cassie. God, you gotta fucking be you gotta be so sassy about everything I love.
Devils, this is our relationship. If you didn't like it before, why do you think you like it now?
This is true. I will get more pissy as time goes on, though. I hope you know.
Of course. Just like I got more pissy than more you with an awakening, so.
Yeah. That's true, to be fair.
Like,
the more you ignored it, the more I hated you. I mean,
the more you ignored my Fire Emblem, the more upset with you I was.
This is true.
I made sure to tag you in every one of those fucking posts.
You're being rude to me, though. Like, yo, shut up. My time is now. I'm like, I'm sorry, but like, I'm trying to talk about it and make it entertaining, and not just the watch fest. It's like, no, I don't care.
I don't care. This is my time to feel alive.
Really, though. Same. Same, yeah. That's why I was... I was hoping that... Like, that's why when, No More Heroes came up, I was like, eee! I actually like those games.
I've never played them.
I think you'd like them. They're I think the only thing that you wouldn't like about them is how little the story matters and how like how not good it is. But other than that, they're really fun games.
Wait, the story isn't good?
Yeah, the story sucks. Because basically because they're like parodying anime and stuff. So like they're making fun of like every stupid anime trope there is.
There's a lot, son.
Yeah, it's true. Wait, I double jump with.
Speaking of FFE, what's your vote list for heroes?
Oh, okay, there we go.
It's all Robin.
It's all Robin. I make sure to vote Robin every single time.
Well, yes, they're doing a vote thing. I vote for him every day because he's in the top 10 and he has a chance to be in the top 3.
How is he not already in? Like, I'm sorry, but like, Chrome sucks.
He's higher than Robin.
That sucks. Like,
Like, I love Chrome, and I love Robin.
Everyone does. I love Robin more.
I just want him to get the special costume, and I hope it's like really revealed.
Probably not, because like, I mean, if anything, I hope it is, but I don't. Think it will be because they gave him a bunch of robes and shit for a reason.
Gave him a bunch of what?
Robes and stuff.
That's what I'm saying. I want something revealing. I just want my sexy man to be naked. That's all I'm asking.
That's true. That's not too much to ask for. I agree.
I mean, to be fair, one of the newer characters, they literally have his shirt being ripped off.
Wow. Mm. Well, that's
he
that's.
He doesn't even get a, he doesn't even get a name. His name is Mysterio.
What? Mysterion?
That is his actual canon name, Mysterious Man.
Wow.
Yeah. No, fuck you, King.
Damn it! Where the hell is this thing? Apparently not. There are a few sword fighters in Smash Brothers already. No votes. No votes for Kyle.
No. I don't know. All of them are for Robin. Y'all should know this and not question it.
But Cassie, everyone's gonna vote for Robin anyway.
What?
Everyone's gonna vote for Robin anyway.
Apparently not. What is the...
God damn it. Where is this thing? You need to fuck off.
Hey now.
You're an all-star. Go play.
This is what dreams are made of.
This is what dreams.
Hey,
wait. Oh, what do I do then?
Yes. You think you've got it. Oh, you think you've got it. But got it. Just don't get it when there's nothing at all.
Wait, how do I unlock? How do I do the shot lock thing?
Oh, we get together. But
oh, what?
Better,
no.
Feelings involved.
What?
Then what makes
love
the exceptions? Wow, 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 wow. Are we so
in? Oh, press X. Oh. Well, I did. Wait, I did that, and nothing happened. That's weird. Meanwhile,
hit X while holding R1.
Wait, where's the next bridge?
I was trying to,
but like that's why I hit share, because I was trying to read the tutorials.
English motherfucker, do you speak it?
There we go. Coming out of my mouth.
He's been cultured.
Finally, my people.
My people.
Yes, because
that's the call of your people.
Yes. Man, nobody understands the words coming out of your mouth, man.
No,
put your own shit in the bag.
No, put your own shit in the bag. I'm not a Sky Cat.
Damn, don't even speak American. No American. Don't even speak no American. Unfortunately, he doesn't.
I don't speak no American.
Oh.
That's perfect.
Okay.
Sick of weed.
Sick of weed.
That's bad for you.
Okay, where am I heading to now? Where's the last one?
Yes, you can stop playing Fetch.
Fetch.
That's what the game's doing to you right now. Fetch the ears.
No fetching. No,
I still need to fetch another one.
Everyone say goodbye to Neen Bean.
Oh, good night, Neen Bean.
She has college applications too.
Yes,
oh.
Graduate school. Not college, but graduate school.
Yeah, I was gonna say, aren't you already in college?
That's true. Yeah, well, yeah, I am, son. I'm a senior.
Exactly.
College.
Yes, it's college 2.0.
College 0.2. College next gear.
College next gear.
Full metal compliments. College edition.
Instead of fake dollars,
you
like
mean
Monopoly
money?
Oh, you guys and your Monopoly money and understanding each other.
Sorry, Nom, you couldn't get in on that joke.
It's fine.
We still love you, though.
Yeah.
We still love you, though, even though you're not funny.
It hurts more than you know.
This curse I bear, the not funny genes.
Have a good one, you guys. Talk to you later. Make sure you dress Nom's meet up very well.
Indeed. I will make sure.
Yes, that as well.
Okay, so this happens a lot when I play Kingdom Hearts.
What, are you running around like a chicken with its head on?
Yep. It's exactly. Yep. There we go. Because I'm not good at exploration, so that just happens all the time. Ether.
Wait,
If I could log onto it, that would be fantastic. On the end of the bridge toward the... Kasplitzaga on the end of the bridge toward the town and ride the ice. Okay.
Oh wait, I gotta lock the door behind me. No, you're on your own for a second.
Okay, it's fine.
Yes, Piplup, I see you. Send it to
me. Yeah, we know. Battle situation commands inflict damage on enemies in situation command. Well, huh. Wait, is this new? Press... kind of, I guess. Same... Some situation commands can let you transform your battle cell. Okay, yeah, that's from Dream Drop... not Dream Drop Distance. Birth by Sleep. Yeah, bitch. No, why? Ah. Christmas, dude, this game looks nice, I think. I like the way it looks. Yes! Ah, Thundaga. Love it. Damn, dude! They sure know how to make it look impressive so that you're just captivated by it and want to play more. Which I can definitely appreciate. Whew. I am having fun. Are you guys having fun? I hope so. I can't really check right now, because I'm playing. And I've never played this before. And I'm way too excited to play it, so... Oh my god, I wonder when Kingdom Hearts 3 comes out. We're going to be so excited. We'll probably be playing, like, friggin' Chain of Memories by that point, though. Knowing my schedule with Cassie. Oh god, it's Dark Wave, or whatever this is called. The Demon Tower, I guess. Whoop. Oh. Thundaga, damn it! Spielweaver, what? Oh, okay. Sure. Glassy blue, oh god. Oh, this is just like the one I with my sleep, but it's kind of more difficult to control. Uh-oh, I'm dying. Okay, oof. I hope that did something. Ugh! How am I doing? I'm doing fine, Okay. Ah. No! Damn it. Okay. Ah, damn it. I'm so close. Yes! Got it. Sweet. Today's the 30-year anniversary of Final Fantasy? Oh, perfect. Oh, no. Se fue internet. Damn it. doing it again. Oh, it's okay. Tara!
It can't be.
What are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
You should be in the realm of light.
You should be in the realm of light.
Oh, no. Did you not make it out?
Did you not make it out? Don't tell me.
Has
the realm of light?
Why won't you say anything?
Why won't you say anything?
Because he's not really there, damn it. Ah, it's sad. I mean, you put your own words in your own mouth, I guess. To be fair. Are we back? I don't know if we're back. I hope we're back.
Keeps our thoughts alive.
Where are the people who lived here?
The world was taken away. So they haven't fallen to darkness.
I'll take what solace I can from that. Strange, they've never really used the word solace before, but now they're using it, like, all the time. That's weird. Flow of time. Oh, we're back! Yay!
Another world that was lost to the darkness.
Wait, where are we? Oh, we're in Snow White's world. Dwarf Woodlands.
Ven!
Oh. So that was a reference to... Oh, that's unfortunate.
Ma'am?
Yeah?
Ven, there you are.
There you are. Sorry. Yeah, we crapped out again. I'm sorry.
I know, I promise. I missed so much of the game now. I'm so upset.
It's fine. We just beat a boss and we saw Tara, but it's not really Tara. And then we saw Ven, but it wasn't really Ven.
I just want you to know that it's been you. It keeps my heart strong. Keeps the dark.
Are you not gonna start streaming again?
Are we not streaming?
No, we haven't been streaming this whole time.
What? Well, why doesn't it say that?
No, it's been buffering the whole time. Everyone in chat, like.
I'm sorry. I thought it picked up stream again. That's weird. Oh god! Bad Aqua! Bad other Aqua! What the hell is going on?
You seriously need to try to fix stream?
I have no idea what's messing it up.
You might need to, like, in stream when you're in.
No, I did. I started it up again. Like, when you told me, I stopped it and then I started it again.
Okay, there it goes. Okay.
But we're still getting a lot of drop frames. I really hate that. I'm not gonna miss this when once.
Like, at all.
Yeah.
We missed so much. I'm so upset.
I'm so sorry, guys.
I'm so upset. Now I'm gonna have to go watch it online.
Yeah, I'm sorry. But we're in a mirror world right now.
The narwhals have satisfied you. I'm so glad.
There were narwhals?
What just happened?
Everyone was bored, so I posted a link of
the narwhals.
No, the narwhal song, the 10-hour version.
Oh, God. I'm glad you're all entertained. Oh, no, two people watching. How could this be? The world within.
Throw in the mirror. Nothing could go wrong.
Nope, nothing, absolutely. Yeah, that's weird.
Does anyone want some fudge?
I will gladly give fudge.
I have this huge, like, little container full.
I would like fudge, if possible.
Here you go.
Thank you. I appreciate
fudge
it.
Fudge tastes good forever, so, like, honestly, I could give it to you in a month.
You know what? That's actually true. Fudge, like, stays good forever.
It does. You can eat fudge like a year after you make it.
That's actually not far from the truth.
It's meant to last that long.
Like, honey is the one thing that, like, I know lasts eons.
Mm-hmm.
Which is bizarre.
Right up there next to croutons.
Yes. But, I mean, croutons were made expired anyway, so... Damn it, no, let me slide on my thing. I wanna slide on my thing. I wanna slip and slide. I've never actually been on one.
Because my swimsuit went straight up my ass crack, and I was like, "Don't ever again."
Yeah. I've heard that they're really dangerous too. That they're really dangerous.
Yeah, especially the ones without bumpers.
Because like, if you're not paying attention, something could. Oh shit! Okay. Something could get like caught in the slip and slide, so like when you're sliding down, you just get hit with whatever the hell is there. And that just sounds like a bad time.
Note at like water parks, those big slides and just like straight
down.
I was on one of those the very first time and my very last time.
Oh yeah. Why is that? Was it not pleasant for you?
No, water went straight up my asshole.
Oh.
And I was in the bathroom for a good 15 minutes afterwards, so not well, good.
Yeah, that doesn't sound.
It's not pleasant, no.
That doesn't sound pleasant at all. MechSweb took so long that I got married thrice. Well, damn.
What is this fucking Legend of Zelda? You sitting there breaking pots and shit?
Why not?
Leave the room, come back, get some more XP just from breaking pots.
Basically.
No, not the buffer.
Oh, not again. My cookies hiss. Did I face Darkseid yet? No. I faced the dark thing, though. The Dark Tower, or whatever it's called.
Tom has not run into Darth Vader, though. It is assumed that he'll be in this game by Disney.
That would be interesting.
Seriously, if it's not a Star Wars world in the next game, I'll be
I won't. I'm one of like the few people that is not asking for it. That and Marvel. I'm just like, I don't.
Oh, I don't want Marvel in this game. That's weird.
That's honestly how I feel about like Star Wars as well. Like, I know that they're Disney properties, but there's no real reason they should be in there. Like, they were acquired. They didn't.
Is there really any reason for Sora to be there?
Well, I mean, he's the main character.
I'm just saying he's not from any Disney.
Well, no, but he's the partnership.
Or from Square Enix.
Well, he's from Square Enix.
Tell me about a previous game.
Oh, well, no, it's original, the character. Oh, cartwheeling upstairs. Only the best.
That's the best way to get upstairs. Absolutely accurate.
Of course. Why wouldn't it be?
Is there any point in seeing this fight? I
don't know. I mean, Strum.
Why do you just keep going up the same flight of stairs?
Go down the stairs? Oh, is that the thing that I need to do?
But I don't want to turn around. It's dark.
Yeah, it's unpleasant. You're very amused.
It's just like they hyped it up to be like, oh, there's this other thing down at the bottom of the stairs. It's like,
yeah, yep.
That had like 5 XP in it.
I would have never realized to do that, by the way. It would have taken me a while to realize, like, I'm just doing the same shit over and over again.
This is my OC. Original character. His catchphrase is "Do not steal." Yes. Do not steal.
Oh.
That's not true. That's not true. My heart is strong. My heart is strong. I'll prove it.
Whoa! What the hell? Whoa, okay, this is gonna be interesting. So, the Keyblade that the Phantom Hawk was holding belonged to her old master. Voiced, ironically, by Luke Skywalker.
Seems a little more pacing wise. Should just be. Honestly, I don't want Star Wars in the parts for the characters. I wanted it for the world. It's so cool.
Yeah, okay, to be fair, yeah. And Darth Vader, a Darth Vader boss fight.
Like, a Darth Vader boss fight would be arguably really cool. But, like, any stupid plot that they come up with around it, like, I wouldn't.
Yeah, it probably wouldn't. Like, it's just, like, the original story.
Yeah, like, I just want the world that would look and be so cool.
Yeah.
Instead of trying to base itself off of me.
Kingdom Hearts Echoes, Phantoms of Aqua.
I said Legos.
No, I know, but like I'm reading something here.
Oh, Phantoms.
What could it all mean? I don't know, Aqua.
Shadows of
Shadows of Terra. Honestly, I never really thought about it. But technically isn't, Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep and Fire Emblem's Awakening be the same thing?
Would it be?
Well, I mean, Awakening and Birth by Sleep.
Oh, yeah, I guess it would. It does kind of be the exact same thing. I thought you were talking about the plots at first.
Well, no, not at all, the plots, but...
I was like...
Are they?
I know, I had to think of that. I was like, is this fucking... Wait, no, it has nothing to do with Kingdom Hearts.
Okay, I've already been in this. Even though I'm...
See, you're just flailing around, like, chicken.
This is true. But now I have to check around the mirrors to know what's happening.
I thought you were about to say, you have to check out Aqua. I was about to be like,
I mean, yeah, who isn't, honestly?
Hasn't been staring at her voluptuous thighs this entire time. Because thanks, Square Enix.
Yeah. Thanks for giving us the waifu.
Thanks for giving us the thighs and the shoulders.
Whoa, what the hell happened? I didn't know I could... Wow. I don't think I've ever been able to fall off of anything in a Kingdom Hearts game.
Oh, you just fell off the world?
Go yeah, that's a new one.
Oh, you just SD'd off the side.
What is this trippy bullshit?
You're in the nether.
Basically, yeah. Okay, well, time to make another plute form. What? Plute? Whoop! Nope! SD'd again. Yeah. Plute. Oh my god.
Can you just do some platforming with Pluto's head?
Pluto was the final boss all this time.
Pluto. You know, I always knew that was super sketchy.
Yeah. How come he could do the things and I couldn't? No, I meant to jump.
You can do anything. Like, fucking... Please.
Why?
Don't give me any of that bullshit. Well, he's Mickey's dog. No!
No, who cares? Yeah, I know. Okay, so because this game is Japanese, something I often forget for some reason, even though I've been doing it this whole time, jump is the circle button. The circle button. You know how, like, Splatoon's button is the jump button? I mean, what? What did I just say?
Splatoon's button is the jump button? Yes, continue with this logic.
Sorry, do you know how Splatoon's X button is the jump button?
It's X.
Yeah. Like the one on the top. It's kind of the same thing. It's just, it's weird. Oh shit. High potion.
I've never really played other
That's fair. Oh, I do have Kiraga! Oh, I was wondering if I did. You never really had the console for it.
Exactly, because it wasn't worth it to get.
Damn it.
It's just not smart. Not only that, but my parents were really big Nazis on the whole. Even when you're younger, you shouldn't be playing games.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I see.
So even though I always wanted to play since this game.
Yeah. That's unfortunate. Oh, well, you're not really missing much. At least not on the first game. I don't know about the other ones.
So I've heard. But, like, I don't know. The gameplay just always seemed really good. And, that's the only game where I've ever been like, I actually want to play the game rather than watch it for story.
Yeah.
Even though what happens with Desmond is absolutely good.
Wait, didn't I just come up? Wait. I did, right? I just... Oh, that's the point. Okay, I see. I was confused. I was like, wait, didn't I just come up this ledge? Yes, that's the point.
You're supposed to be really confused. Be confused. Don't jump, Chari. You have so much to live for.
Well, I'm pretty sure that's not where I need to go, but sure. Let's see what's up here. Oh, treasure chest. Okay, those are always welcome. Mega elixir. I never use those. All right, so.
Okay. I'm trying to figure out where the fuck you are right now. I'm like trying to stare at the background and be like.
No, not up there, but sure, let's go.
No, wait, no, just stop for a second and stare at the background.
Okay.
Because I want to figure out what the fuck it is. Because at first I thought it was like galaxies, but now I'm like looking at it and it looks like fragments of the other world.
Yeah, honestly, that was pretty much exactly what I was going to say it was. I don't think I can make it from here. No, I probably can't. Considering we are in the dark world, but like, I don't. Very
what
interesting.
Are those all mirrors?
I guess.
Because, I mean, if mirrors can just be conveniently placed all around this world, navigate. Who's to say that the borders of this world just aren't mirrors? Maybe the entire dark realm is just mirrors.
This could be true. Damn it. They know it's
and
not.
And every time you try to pass through a mirror, you just come back to this world, which is why you can't get out without a.
Could be.
Passing through a mirror just brings you back through a mirror.
Okay. What does this bring me to? Is this where I came from? I think it is, but let's check it out. No, it is not. Okay. Good. Progress. That's not what I said.
You're doing so well. How could I say that? Bad.
Bad me. You again, you bitch.
I thought I finished you off. Well done. Wait, it's 2.8 now. Out now?
Yes.
As we wait for the tantalizing
third game, yeah. It's kind of cool. Yoko Shimomura is great.
I know, right? He's a constant.
Yeah.
For like video games.
For RPGs.
If Hans Zimmer did music for video games,
that would be
actually orgasm.
That would be pretty tits. I'm not gonna lie.
Oh my god, please. Why are we not funding this?
Why is this not a thing? I think I've been in there.
I've broken that one. Kingdom Hearts music on my phone.
Question mark?
No, I'm trying to remember which games this is.
Wait, I've already been here, haven't I?
I think my favorite is.
Oh, no, I have not. Okay, cool.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a pretty good one. Wait. Okay. Am I just supposed to go? I guess I'm just supposed to go forward then.
Oh, what's the name of that other one? It's really intense. I actually listened to it like so much that I actually associated with the
song. Really? That's interesting.
Yeah.
I've been here before.
Yes, I have.
Yes.
Whoa. What the hell just happened? Wait, which one is it?
Disappeared.
I am terrible with the names of the music. But
here,
I'm...
I'll put it next to the microphone.
I bet it's great. What is this trippy shit?
Now you're upside down.
And now you're upside down.
The game said, fuck you, figure it out.
Pretty
Wait,
much.
Are you controls reversed?
Kind of, not really.
I'm just kidding.
Like, it was easy for me to do it, because I kind of assumed what I had to do. Yeah, so I guess maybe they were. No, not heal! God damn it, I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to... be good at the game. That's why I healed. Okay, where is this other stupid prick? There you are. Pretty much, yeah. That's what this is.
It's awkward just being like,
No. Okay, there we go. There's what I want.
I don't know what's going on. Neither do I.
Yeah, no one does.
No one has any idea. This is a good time to theorize.
What does this mean? Is this Aqua's inner psyche? Game theory. Get on it.
Oh, please. They don't do cool shit anymore.
That's fair enough. Am I gonna have to fight Phantom Aqua upside down?
Oh my god, please no.
Okay, no, good.
Oh my god. You realize lock on.
Yeah, okay, oh god.
Oh, fuck off, why is she upside down? I don't know if we can.
Ah, god damn it. Okay, now it's actually challenging. Oh god, okay, that was kind of stupid of me. Yeah, honestly. It's kind of cool. Oh, crap, okay. I know, right? It's the best. She's so good at sin.
With myself.
Oh. Son of a bitch! Just die, all of you. Apparently.
I mean, she was surrounded by two able men.
Oh, goddammit. All the time. That she so ambitiously craved. Indeed. I don't need magic.
Which bar is her health?
Is it the green one? Is it the one that's on top?
Yes, it is. Okay. My own question was it.
Oh god, oh, I didn't think I'd actually hit her. Ah! What? What did Kyle say? Oh, god damn it! From earlier.
Why don't you lock on? Apparently people just have to lock
on. Oh, who cares? Lock-ons aren't that cool. I'm plus...
He just wants to play the game how he plays it.
Plus, I'm not very good at it, so...
Let him be bad if he wants to be.
Yeah, exactly. See, I did it, and I won, so maybe I should do it more often.
He didn't have to use lock-ons, because he didn't want to.
No, I did. Actually, that let me combo more.
That's all of them.
Shh, don't let them know that you worked 10 years on this.
He doesn't have anything to say. But my shadow, she wanted to destroy me.
I know, when will the Final Fantasy VII remake...
Hopefully after I actually play it. the original. Examine the mirror in the entrance hall? Which one would that be? Entrance hall.
Why do they use Roman numerals in Final Fantasy? I don't know. They're just using numerals.
Because they're fancy. When was the last time you talked to a Roman, huh?
When was the last time you met a nice Roman?
Right? With their damn empire. Oh, look at those legs. Damn, Cassie, you got me looking at thighs.
Never would have thought I'd become my own worst
enemy. Close
to
the same. Okay.
I've talked myself a lot into the shadows.
Some people would say I'm crazy.
I just call myself lonely.
She's the weakness in my heart.
Indeed she is.
I know I'm lonely. Have the uncountable hours
whittled away the courage I never really had.
Whittled away the courage I never really had. I'm losing this fight. Darkness has found the cracks in my heart.
It's okay. You'll get over it.
Is this last apparition before?
Why would it take you over? You've been winning.
Because the Phantom Aqua keeps getting stronger.
Oh, that's true. Phantom Menace. There we go. More Star Wars.
What's the opposite of Aqua?
Terra, I guess. I mean, the opposite of water is earth. Well, I mean, Fira, I guess. Or whatever the word for fire is in Latin.
What would be considered the opposite of water?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Fire.
Yeah. Wait, what's Ven supposed to be?
Ven's is air.
Ah, yes, he's the last
air. He's the last air. Yeah, Aqua, yell at the plants. That'll help things, yeah. The power of teleportation.
Tentacles, I know where this is leading.
Whoa, I can use a save... Wait, could I do that before? I don't think I could.
You can use what?
The save points to teleport to other save points I've been to before.
Cool.
Don't know if I've been able to do that before. Don't remember. It really is. It's just like, oh god, is it gonna take over me or not? It's like, well, find out, I guess.
I don't know, it depends on if you're
If you let the tentacles take you, then maybe. Thorns area?
Where? Then again, I think everyone went with the
tentacles. Yeah. Oh my god, Cassie. That's why we all love you.
That's why I love you.
Fair.
Tentacles Disney. I'm just saying, I think the spiky tentacles hurt you.
Shotlock Star, hell yeah. Sweet. Awesome, getting back in the groove. Speaking of which, hey Square Enix, where's our Emperor's New Groove world, huh? Yeah. Yeah, right? Oh, damn it. I ran out of magic shit. Here. Boop. Damn it, no! I don't wanna die, but... It's just the faceless. Like, instead of the heartless, they're just the faceless. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I did it.
I did it.
What do I get? To see my friends again? Yay! Ow.
I want someone away from me again.
Perfect. That's what I wanted.
Because that's what they always do in my dream.
Oh, here they are. No, don't run away from me. Don't fade away. Don't you know I miss you? Oh, Spellweaver, I believe you can get me through the night.
Can you stop hitting the red vines with your fucking keyblade?
I'm sorry.
Use the Mergic.
use the Mergic. I think that's my favorite now.
For a reason.
This is how I play.
I noticed. Press. It's just to beat him up for you.
I see Nemi's not playing on critical. Hashtag Scrublord. Screw you, Mickey. I'm not ready for this. I haven't played a Kingdom Hearts game since, like, last year or whatever. Yeah, I mean, because they're the same game, obviously. It's a serious condition!
We always see this boss. Oh my god, it's not that cool.
Right? That's what I'm saying. It's not that hard either.
It's like, yeah, it's the first boss, whatever.
I feel like later on they do like consider him as like a normal heartless, not really a boss anymore. Which is how they should consider him, I guess, but there aren't enough for them. There are not enough of him to just consider them to be such, if that makes any sense.
Maybe he's just an uncommon.
I guess.
I guess the one thing that would be, it's always been hard to know.
When you're done? What do you mean?
Yeah, like, fighting an enemy.
Oh.
You don't really know when you're going to use.
Well, I mean, they do have their health bars and such, but yeah, I see what you mean.
So, I don't know, it's always so hard to figure out, like, how much
damage.
From what I've seen.
Ah, dope.
I've never actually gotten the chance to play.
No, I mean, you can tell based on, like, their health bar, but... Honestly, you're not really even paying attention to it half the time, so... You're just kind of going with it. And if you are paying attention to it, then it's distracting you and making you feel like an idiot. Because, like, oh, I'm not close. But I feel like that's any video game.
I don't know. I guess it's one of the reasons why I really like Fire Emblem.
Oh, yeah. Oh no, he was really easy. Easy.
Oh no.
People shouldn't have told me to do shot locks. Well, he technically wasn't the first. Oh god damn it. Do I have to fight another one?
Yep.
Uh oh. This is gonna suck if I do. I mean, granted, he wasn't that hard, but he takes a while. Just because he has a stupid amount of HP. Yeah. 2BH. I like that they have like a lingering effect on them when you use magic on them. That's really cool.
Wait, on what?
On like the Heartless. Like when you use thunder on them, they have like little sparks coming out of them and stuff.
Yeah, they look like they're paralyzed.
Oh, that's really cool. Oh god. Yeah.
It's almost like
Oh yeah. The Patronus charm. Yeah. What's that Harry...
Run of these fuckers.
Yeah. What's that Harry Potter world for the next Kingdom Hearts game? How about you shut up? That's Warner Brothers. I'm pretty sure I do. Wait, who? The Dark Sides? Or the Heartless?
The Heartless. Like, do you have to, like, beat them up?
Well, they're technically objective, so I guess I have to? Because, like, you'll see in a bit, but, like, I got a little, like, flash of light after I beat them. No, that's what that... Oh, sorry. You'll see it in a bit, but... What the hell did I just say? Oh, look, another one of these assholes. And he's actually easier than... Am I cutting out again? Sandwiches.
Neither present.
All right. There's another one of those assholes. Ah, they're. It's mildly boring?
Yeah, it's like, I don't know, I guess it's just a lot
of fun. Yeah, I would imagine that it's boring to watch. I mean, that's one hell of a thing to say when I'm streaming it, but...
Yeah, it's boring to watch. I don't know why I'm streaming it.
No, I mean, I just like hack and slash, to be honest. Like, that's why I like Kingdom Hearts, too.
I need more of a purpose to hack and slash. That's my whole thing. Like, I don't mind hack and slash, I just need more of a purpose.
Oh,
giving you very little reason to do things.
Well, I guess I see what you mean. I saw another one. Where is it? There it is. And you're done. It would be a very different game, I'd imagine.
And like all
the moments are just gone.
No,
Oh god, no. Okay. Oof. That would be interesting. Ah! Damn it! With what? With The Legend of Zelda?
No, crossover
between. Oh. With all the keyblades. As if there are not enough fire. I mean, not fire. Sword wielders. No, but I mean, like. I feel like it would be a lot of, oh shit. A lot of sword wielders. I just want, like, I'd like a Kingdom Hearts Heroes. Yeah. Yeah, I feel the same way, honestly. Yeah, that's exactly what I've been saying this whole time.
And you know, I totally support women in video games, but I really would have just preferred if she had been accosted. And you know,
because it makes more sense.
Well, they did make a lot of changes to the boys. Like, moveset. So normally, like, if it was melee, I would have totally said, like, yeah.
Yeah, no, uh-huh. Like, just another costume as well.
He should have just been another costume. Because they were literally the same. Now they're a little
different. Yeah, honestly, because...
different damage outputs.
Yeah. That was one thing I noticed when playing with him in Smash 4. Because I never... When I got him, I never really played with him. Because I was just like, well, why would I play as Roy if I have Marth?
He's not the same character.
Yeah, and when I finally played as him, I was like, oh my god, they're actually really different.
Yes, it's a totally different experience.
Like, yeah, he feels more powerful. He feels a little, like, sluggish compared to Marth. Like, there's something I can't really explain what it is, but there is certainly something different about him. Mm-hmm.
Which is what leads a lot of people to playing Roy incorrectly, or just not playing. Because they don't understand that it's still a spacey game.
Oh, yeah. It's just different.
It does well when you space, or you just have to space.
You just need to do different things while spacing.
Exactly. And, like, Ike's the exact same way. He might be slow.
Yeah. Oh yeah, definitely. Like that is always something I've said as well. Like, as long as you know how to play the character, anyone is good. Like, the whole tier list to me is bullshit. Exactly. That's basically what it is.
It's not which character is the best, it's which one is the best.
Which is why, like, Meta Knight was god tier back in Brawl, because you could spam the shit out of him. And, I mean, that's the way to be good with him, I guess.
Yeah, and then, like, of course that gets him banned.
Yeah.
Do people even go to Brawl competitions? I don't
know. Not anymore, I'd assume.
I mean, I assume there's still probably, like, a thing, but it's just, like, why would you... I don't know, I would want to take the risk that, like, I'd be...
Oh, yeah.
I don't think I could honestly live with myself that close to, like, winning.
And then you just trip.
And then I trip. Like, honestly, if I was fighting someone, that happened to them, I'd be like...
Yeah, let's just rematch, bruh.
That was actually stupid.
Yeah.
spirit bomb.
Yeah, that's basically what this is. Spirit bomb.
That reminds me a lot of the
Victor
stuff.
I really need to play that game.
I want to play it so badly. I watched them play it and because the controls weren't so ass.
Oh, are they ass? That's unfortunate.
Oh, that's all I've heard. The controls are such ass. Unless you play it like on a specific table.
Oh, that sucks. It's pretty great. You'll never get over it. Yeah, and like I do want to experience like the story. Like, you know me. Like, I want to.
Well, the story. Really, it's just the characters you experience.
Oh yeah. That's what I've heard. That's what I've heard too.
Like, the only thing that I really liked is that, like, it actually, like, forfeits his life to, like, save Darkpit, which I thought was kind of
cool. Oh, that's interesting.
And then Darkpit.
Spirit Bomb! Oh my god, Cassius is like a legit Spirit Bomb right here. Oh god.
Why is there so many of these fucking things, and why is only one attack?
That's, yeah, exactly. I'm not quite sure on that front.
I guess only one of them cares.
I only pissed one
He's
of them
off. Hey, look at this annoying little thing.
I must kill it.
Everyone's like, yeah, get the flea. My money's on the flea.
Boom, shakalaka.
Look how many, like, sends out those little pulse things from, like, this captain in it.
Yeah, I've always like thought they looked pretty sexual ever since the first game.
It's just like I know it's not, but like I can't help it.
Of course.
Game, you should stop making it so sexual. You didn't want to take it
seriously. Exactly.
Besides, why would you put the hole in the stomach? It's not working.
I mean, that's the center, but I call it the placenta. It's not where his anatomy is. Oh, I don't have magic. Shit, I could have finished him off, but I didn't have magic.
Oh no, don't die.
No, I didn't die. It's all good.
Don't die to these fuckers.
I will never live it down if I do.
I wouldn't let you live it down if you died to like one of the first enemies you fucking fight.
No, you. Okay, Kyle became a mod on my stream today, but on Cassie's stream last Wednesday. No, not last. Was it? Oh no, it was last Wednesday.
Was it on Wednesday?
Yep, because you were streaming Fates. That's when he donated the other.
Spirit bomb. Oh, it goes off in the sky.
Oh no, whatever shall
now
I do?
Now everyone's dead. At Aqua, on the floor in defeat. Oh, now she's getting up. Keyblade's gone.
Oh no.
Now we're walking around.
You're so sassy. I'm gonna need you to double down on the sass. Lest I be sad.
I love, like, how she has these huge hulking sleeves, but they don't attach to anything, so they're pretty much pointless.
Yeah, that's true.
You spoke?
You
see me? Can you see me?
Of course.
I see Ven, too.
Ven? He's here?
Oh, no.
What's wrong?
Don't you see him?
Apparently, no.
Where are we?
A world the darkness has consumed. It's enchanted.
Huh. I think this is the first time they've actually mentioned world by name.
The worlds fell?
Well, okay, a Disney world.
What's gotten into you?
How do I know that you're Terra?
And not the weakness that's in my heart.
Playing more tricks.
Then, please say something.
Is there an echo? I'm sorry. I want to hear it. I was probably picking up the game and the TV.
I promise this is me.
But I'm not myself. What do you mean? What do you mean?
You're using the name Terra.
You're using the name Terra.
That means you're seeing me.
That means you're seeing me.
The way that you remember,
the way that you remember
okay.
me.
But your heart is just,
but your
painting,
heart is just painting the picture that,
so picture that
it so wants to see.
The real me is lost,
the real
in,
me
shadow.
Is lost in shadow.
Okay, the voice acting got
here.
Way
then
better between these two.
Trapped in the realm of darkness.
No.
No.
My heart has ties,
my
to,
heart
the
has ties to the dark. That must be why we can talk.
Because, like, both of them are stage actors,
see,
actually.
I can't see anything, Aqua.
But
Ben,
as far as voice acting
Ben
goes,
there.
They were pretty bad.
He's like me.
Then he's like me.
An illusion created by,
an
your,
illusion
heart.
Created by your heart.
I understand. Then
you and Ben are,
you
safe,
and
in
Ben are
world.
Safe in the outside world.
I think.
That's good. How did you find me?
I looked here.
I heard you in the darkness.
Right.
Why does your heart have ties to the darkness now?
What did you mean?
Lost in shadow.
I believe
shadow.
That's a song by Nickelback. Or something.
Xehanort is trying to locate Ben.
He'll never find him. I hid Ben well.
It's been 10 years. Hasn't found him, so.
The reason he's not talking to me here?
Because
he's still there sleeping.
Uh-oh. I don't like this.
I can't control.
I kind of want to cosplay as this dude.
This place.
Is it the chamber of waking?
Yes.
Who are you?
Really?
You don't know?
Look, get back!
Terra!
I messed up!
Xehanort is part of me!
Now he's using me!
So you'll tell him where you hid Ben!
Silence!
Oh, this is intense.
I won't give in.
Aqua!
You have to!
Oh, you son of a bitch!
Still, you struggle!
Tara!
Aqua! No one can be one with the darkness!
Xehanort leads to the dark side. Whoa! Bruh, chill. It sounds like a YouTube poop with these echoes. Now we're swimming.
Mickey. How?
Tara!
Ben!
No time to talk!
Heartless!
Okay. Now I have to fight this thing again. That's fine. That was really boring.
No, see, the problem was that here, what you were hearing.
Oh. Oh, okay. That's fine.
So, like, if you were commenting on it, I didn't care.
No, I just said a few things here and there. I didn't really say anything, though. Oh, thanks, Mickey. Jeez. That was really boring.
Mickey, why aren't you over here battling this thing instead of, like, heartless over there?
Exactly, right? That's how you make me feel, Mickey. You make me wish I had Donald and Goofy. Good on you, mate.
fair, this.
Yeah, that's true.
I guess we can only do so much, but like, they hype him up to be just like badass. So you think,
not really. What's this? Bitch, bitch, bitch.
It's their house.
Oh no, whatever shall I do? That, this is kind of true, actually. I don't like what they did with his eyes. It pisses me off.
Yeah.
They're so small.
Eyes weird. Santa guys. I know.
And boosh. What? That's weird. Oh no.
I didn't mean it. Don't get mad.
Accidentally swipe on Mickey. Like, oops. I killed him. Accidentally.
Better not push our luck. Gosh. I never thought I would find you in the realm of darkness. That's for sure.
So what happened?
What happened?
Have you seen Tara?
Have you seen Tara,
Ven?
No, just
you.
No.
Just you.
I'm not looking for them.
I don't get it, sir.
Darkness in this place. It's getting to me. It's getting to me.
No. No, it's not.
Oh.
You'll be okay.
You'll be okay.
There's something about, like, the way this game is presented that I like a lot. But at the same time, something's so strange about it. Like, it's so smooth. Well, not like, it. You know how, like, we liked the way Brawl looked, but when Smash 4 came out, Brawl was just, it looked ugly to us?
Yeah.
It's basically the same thing.
After we last spoke, I took Ben somewhere safe, and then I went.
Like, the past games look fine to me, and then this game comes along like, oh, wow, actually.
So I had one choice. I stayed here in hopes of giving him a chance.
I didn't know.
How about you? What could have brought you here? Has something happened?
I guess not. Yeah, the main characters do.
And a world with no hearts vanish in the darkness. I don't know if we can lock the door between the two realms, light and dark, on both sides. We can protect the other world.
So you see,
I came here to find the key on this side.
Turns out,
it's not so easy getting into the realm of darkness. The points you can cross can become unstable.
Actually, it looks pretty normal there.
It's when a world gets consumed, at an entrance appears in the realm between. So, I waited for my chance.
To sneak in. But hey,
when I got here, I felt a warm, familiar light.
I followed it
to find my way to you.
The charm. So they were. Tara and Ben brought you and I back together again.
Sure.
Yeah.
But the worlds are still in danger.
To me!
Did he make it back to the realm of light?
Well, you see about that.
We still haven't found him.
He's the one dumbass we still haven't found.
Well, wherever he is, he's fighting. He'll beat his darkness. And I know he wants me to fight too.
I think you're right.
Kaku, you're the only one
just
left.
Fine.
We killed you.
Yes.
We had to.
Their bodies.
We got them, and they're with him.
Things are really messed up in the other world.
I have to find a way back to the realm of light.
There's a full-scale war. My kingdom is collapsing.
Does that mean you know Nexus?
Todd on the Goofy.
Then you never looked at me during.
I was so busy finding a way.
Donald and Goofy don't respect me anymore.
Oh, wait, they never did. Pluto won't go home.
I haven't seen him in weeks.
Pretty sure he's dead.
Maybe months.
hidden key.
Hiding key.
There's a phrase no one's used in ages.
We need to say those words to each other.
Words to each other.
I'm sorry, whenever the human characters laugh,
like, to try and remember.
Like the Square Enix characters, whenever they laugh, it never looks real, and it always like makes me think they're like chomping their teeth together. Like, stop, please.
Oh, thanks, Mickey. Christ. People are right. He is a way better healer than Donald ever was. It's like Donald never gave a crap. It's like they knew. They were like, well, we better make him good.
They were like, huh, well, if we don't make Mickey awesome, we'll never stop getting quiet for it.
This is true. Who knows? Maybe we'll never find it. Ah, oh, shit. Should be 99. Ah, oh, great. What the hell? I got stunned. This is true. I don't know. Why doesn't it... What the hell? That was weird. Really? Only 80?
Yeah, that's the max HP.
Strange.
And you can get it above that by using a specific skill and using Kiki's gear. It doesn't show it on the screen.
Oh, it's one of those games.
Yeah, it's like, it technically registers as 90 HP.
But it's not 90 HP.
Well, no, it only shows 80. It technically is 90.
Wait.
It's weird.
Yeah, it is weird. Okay, this is where we came from. What is this
it's
down here?
Stirred by the fact that we waited.
Oh.
I love
oh no!
His what? Oh yeah, it's pretty funny. Like with his like with one arm back and the keyblade first.
You can just imagine him with heavily.
That's true.
Like Aqua just looks like she's like for a
troll. Oh yeah.
Aw,
dude,
like,
Sora's run is hilarious. It's like
Sora's run is like
it's the weirdest.
It's the epitome of let me laugh at your flip.
Yeah, that's basically what it is. It's one of the weirdest run cycles in all of video games.
Oh wait, no, what's the run cycle? Oh, what's his name? In Shadow of the Colossus?
What the hell's his name? Something like E something?
No, Eco's the game that came before.
Oh, right. Well, isn't his name Eco, though?
His run cycle's really fucking hilarious, too. It's almost like Sora's.
Freaking Horchag things.
Wander! That's what it is.
Wander? Wander over yonder.
Actually, if you want to pronounce it the correct way, to Wanda, because there's no real
verb for
pronunciation.
Yeah. Verse? Verso? Oye, ¿qué? I'm confused. Yeah, we just would have died, I guess. Poor bastard would have died.
Karen. Yes, you can.
Wait, what?
He said, can we refer to Mickey as King Karen?
Oh, sure. Why not?
We gave the bad guy in the face the same voice.
Flowey?
Which honestly is really fucking hilarious because it doesn't match his character.
Oh! The code!
He actually says, kill them all. So it's like...
Oh, Mickey. Why you gotta be so cray?
Oh, Mickey.
hey, Mickey. Heal me, Mickey.
It's like, oh, you make me blood.
Oh, you don't mean that. Yeah, no, I don't. I'm just being
just
nice.
Mickey's voice saying a lot of, like,
you will never know true pain. You will never know true darkness. Even the pain is bittersweet. It's my keyblade.
Like the whole, like, Kingdom Hearts, like, world is just, like, made up in his head.
It's just one big allegory for, like, depressive shit.
Yeah, it's just, like, it's his, like...
his inner demons.
His calm away from home.
Finally, I'm not the main character! Uh-huh!
Even though
I'm
none of those things in real life.
Sora. Yeah, it's... yeah, I'm gonna hate it. Just cause I'm gonna hate it. Just cause, like, I know that, like, the rest of the games are so much better in comparison. Like, that's my... like, the rest of the Kingdom Hearts games are better in comparison. I mean, well, the ones that I like, at least. Because, honestly, Kingdom Hearts 1 is my least favorite good Kingdom Hearts game.
Well, that's because it's going to get better.
Yeah. Yeah, basically. Unfortunately. Unfortunately, I do think Kingdom Hearts is the one that, like, did improve on what they did right and got rid of what didn't work. Because, to be honest, like, this is... if you see, like... if you just see, like, gameplay of the first game and this, it's like, well, honestly, nothing's... yeah, that's true. Like, and that's what I mean. Like, it looks the same. Like, at core, you're doing basically the same things. But, you know, it's gotten...
yeah, but, like...
it's gotten fancier, the combos are different, the way you execute them is different.
Yeah, like, not only that, but I can see things that are added on the screen and how they kind of come to the gameplay.
Yeah.
Like, things that are just added onto the menu. Oh my gosh, this world suffers from too much gray.
It's the dark world, so.
Can't we leave?
Can't we leave? Well, speaking of bright, look at this.
I know, it's very bright. As I say it, we finally leave. I'm like looking away from the screen, like eating like a piece of fudge, and I look back. Thanks. You did what I told you to do, but I'm not gonna be happy about it.
Yeah. Oh, look, we're on Destiny Islands.
How did we get lost? Aqua on Destiny's Islands, it's not. Wait, this is so weird.
I just said I do, dumbass.
Do you not listen? Two boys I consider passing the Keyblade on to.
But because Terra had already given one of them the power, I didn't.
Aqua. What were the boys' names?
They were
Sora and Riku.
Sora and Riku.
I see.
We're getting warm.
Huh? Wait, this happens.
It's Sora and Riku.
This stupid son of a bitch.
The same boys?
Oh, this just fuels my anger to stupid hate. Oh.
must be where we'll find its counterpart. The Keyblade of Darkness has got to be here, on the dark side of their world.
You idiot.
We'll have to hurry.
We'll have to hurry. Come on!
This just proves my goddamn point! If Mickey knows, why didn't he ever mention anything? I'm sorry.
No,
yeah, I know. Okay, so that's exactly my point. This game is set like almost exactly, this is like during the events of Kingdom Hearts 1 and after Birth by Sleep, obviously. Where like Mickey's trying to find the kingdom key of darkness to close the door to Kingdom Hearts so that like other worlds won't be lost to darkness. So if Aqua told him verbatim that she met Riku and Sora, then what the hell? Whoa, okay, this sucks. I'm about to die. Like, in one of the games, Mickey's like, oh yeah, I forgot. I should tell you about, like, Ventus, Terra, and Aqua. It's like, why didn't you tell them before, dumbass, if you knew that they had something to do with it? Why are you waiting until, like, oh no, okay, they really are capable. Like, no, screw you, they're capable. They're your only hope at this point, you dumbass. And you know you have to ask for their help. So why didn't you do so before? God, Mickey, for a king, you're really stupid. That's true, but being a king, you would guess.
Hey, it's Chrom's heart.
That's true, that's fair. He is pretty much an idiot.
No offense to Chrom, like, he's noble and everything. He's got a good heart.
But that's about where it stops.
That's what they're trying to prove. Mickey has a good
heart. Like he knows. Oh,
like,
God.
The dumbest of people have the kind of heart.
This is true. What the hell is going on? This is really cool.
Because they don't know how to be mean.
Whoa! Alright, Mickey, let's do this. Let's DBZ this bullshit.
Chrom versus Mickey.
Chrom.
Hey, Mickey's not even spelled right.
It's like Mikey.
Yep.
Oh, damn it. I just wasted my stupid lock shot. So yeah, I'm too pissed off at Mickey to even, like, concentrate right now. This is actually stupid. That's kind of strange. I never really thought about it. I guess they have like a placenta where like they that allows them to do it, I guess. Yeah, we just didn't know it yet.
Seriously, these things.
Oh god. How they know that they can do it. You know, we should do this thing. There's 48 of us. What an oddly specific number.
You're right. I'm giving them too much credit. They probably hate you. They're heartless.
Why would we ever think? They're just heartless. They do have some sort of cognizant thing to them. If I set them ablaze, they're supposed to die. Everyone else catches fire by proxy. They scream in pain.
In their minds.
Oh my god. And nothing happens. That's why he's a badass. He doesn't even have...
He just walks through it to show off, like, hey, hey, your boots.
See, I'm actually good.
See, I'm okay. And you'll never have me on your team. Because I'm okay.
Because I choose not to. Oh, God. Mickey, heal me! Okay, you're not gonna heal me? Okay, I'll heal myself.
Okay. Don't do the one thing you're
doing. Okay, God damn it.
That's okay, I won't resent you.
That's okay, take your time.
It's not like I don't already resent you for being a badass.
Yeah, right? As if I needed another reason. No, damn it! Attack the thing.
Welcome back, Sam.
Thank you, Sam, for returning. You have no idea how much it means to me.
We make so many jokes about you.
All the time.
Yeah, you see all the just go back.
Okay, oof. That was close. Alright, Mickey. Bro, help me, please. Thank you.
Mickey, please actually
I would do something if I had magic, but I have to waste it all on healing myself, so yeah. Yeah, dude. Like, for serious, bruh. Okay, we got this. And more. It should do it. There we go.
I love how you have this huge health bar, but you just have to use it.
Because what?
Well, I mean, you get, like, hit a couple of times, and it's just, like, all this stuff.
Oh yeah, honestly, this game is pretty easy compared to the other ones. Because you kind of get like all the skills that you get like normally halfway through the other games.
Mm. All right, let's see.
Cutscenes. They look like, whoa, what the fuck is going on?
I bet it's in here.
Is that what you're after?
Yep, it's just the key I was looking for.
A keyblade from the darkness.
Yeah, it's weird.
A keyblade of darkness. Like, it's not a slow transition from being like,
Door of darkness.
I have my two keys.
The door of darkness.
To seal the light.
Well, you've got the keys. Now, find the ones to close the door.
Sorry.
The door between the two realms. What would a heart with light pass through?
So only darkness keeps spilling out.
We can lock the door by using the two keyblades. But we need help on both sides to get the door shut.
Okay.
Well then, since you'll be doing the locking, let me be the one to close the door.
Sorry. But the job's taken.
By somebody else.
Wait, Reek? I'm guessing it means Riku. Yeah.
Please, he's the edgelord. Of course it's Riku.
He's the edge lord. The edge of lord. In white. Oh god.
I love how the Keyblade already has Mickey's chain on it. Yeah. It's almost like the whole world knows that Mickey's
the... Is that the one?
Yeah. It's like they didn't give it much thought past the first game.
See, this is why the whole storyline sucks, is because you know, actually not exactly from Mickey's head.
Even though it's small, it's still the heart of many worlds. And even if it's not a complete Kingdom Hearts, we definitely can't leave it open like this.
Or, did we really need
to destroy the remaining worlds?
I don't think we really needed this storyline.
With this key, and Sora's in the realm of light, we're gonna close this door.
The Aqua fans would have been upset.
Now, all we need is
like, they could have had a better story, is more so what I'm saying. Because this goes against one of the cutscenes in Birth by Sleep.
But doesn't Birth by Sleep mean anything?
That's everybody!
No, I mean, it kind of does. It does explain a lot of stuff that, like, wouldn't make sense otherwise. We were just like, who the hell is this bald dude? Luckily, I learned this chain attack thing that I did earlier by doing it once, by accident. It's time for a chain attack.
Shulk and Ryan just appear.
Oh, it's the one I... Oh, sure, that explains why... Oh my god, game. That explains why he was in his classic outfit at the end of Kingdom Hearts 1. Sure. He didn't need to explain this shit. It didn't matter. Now you've just got me asking more things.
The battle for the Realm of Light
is not won. Thanks to Terra and Mickey.
I know what's at stake.
I'm not afraid.
I will face the long darkness.
The next time someone wanders into the realm of darkness, I'll be here.
Got it memorized?
Thank you for joining whoever that was.
I will be their wayfinder.
And one day,
I'll return to Terra and them.
Riancho.
I am Master Aqua.
Oh, god damn it, right? It's gonna take until Kingdom Hearts 3, probably. And I think that was the game.
I'm not surprised. It seems like the ending she's monologuing.
Yeah. Yeah, man, his expression has changed on, like, one frame.
Yeah.
It's really jarring.
He almost looks like this decent character, and then he's like, oh! Again. Yeah.
Well, it's not even that, it's just like he goes from like one expression to another and like, again, one frame is like, whoa, what the hell?
Yeah, it's so fast.
Let's close this door.
Oh, that's the... Oh, I think that was the original voice actor for Mickey. Aww. Well, not the original, but like the one that everyone remembers. Stay after credits? Okay. Yeah, honestly, there's always an after credits scene. From what I understand, there's a secret boss, but I haven't the daftest idea where it is. I'm gonna have to play this game again, which I don't mind. I did like it. It's just, from a story perspective, it kind of annoys me, because it's like, oh, you're retconning a bunch of shit. And making other stuff, like, less understandable. Oh, cool. Okay, this explains something that happens in the trailer for Kingdom Hearts 3, actually. But from, like, a gameplay standpoint, I do like it. Like, apparently this is what Kingdom Hearts 3 is going to be, and... Again, I like it. It flows really well.
I think that was more or less why they made this. Less so for the story, but more so to, like, tease what 3 is going to be like gameplay-wise.
Yeah. Whoa, those are some fast-moving credits.
You like that?
Yeah, I do like that. Oh, Yoko Shimomura. You're fantastic. Please, more. Oh, please more. I love that, like, they actually tease at the secret movie at the end, because you see the voice actors for Goofy and Donald and Sora in the credits, but you're like, wait, where were they? Ah, well, here's the thing. In fact, they also credit Kairi and Riku, even though they didn't have a dialogue yet. And Kairi's voiced by Allison Stoner in this? Why? I mean, she's basically the one that does Kairi's voice when her actual voice actress isn't around. Hayden Panettiere. But yeah, like, I found that fun. Like, it flows really well, and it flows, honestly, I think a little better than the previous Kingdom Hearts games did. Like, it just feels, yeah. It feels a lot more like...
The way it switched from cutscenes to gameplay was very smooth.
Yeah.
It was a lot smoother.
And also, like, from a game, like, the potential for, like, combos and stuff, I really liked in this game.
I know, it's just, like, the only thing I disliked about this, just, like, we know that the main game is going to be so bright and colorful.
Oh,
just, like,
yeah.
To not be able to see them use that to their advantage.
Yeah.
All the wonderful lighting effects that they're gonna obviously.
Which, to be fair, I do think that they had pretty nice lighting effects, but you're right. Like, it could have been more colorful, but they did use the world of the Land of Darkness.
Yeah, so like, I can't blame them for, like, being in mostly grays like Batman, but it's just like. Had all these opportunities.
To, like, show me how colorful the game could have been.
Yeah, like, and probably one of the best ways to show that would have been the Memory Center.
Oh, yeah, and, like, they gray those out, too.
And the few scenes that, you know, didn't have a lot of color in them,
they were super short. Like, the being on Destiny Islands is like, oh, great, I don't actually get to see the island. I just get to see, like, an edge.
Yeah, like, Destiny Island, I don't think I've ever seen Destiny. I should send you this really awesome remix that I have.
Of this song?
Yeah.
Oh god. Wait, is it actually good or is it just like...
No, it's actually good.
Oh, okay. I didn't ask if Simple and Clean is good, I asked if the remix was good. Or if it was like a joke remix. Of course Simple and Clean is good.
Of course, like, what the fuck is wrong with y'all?
Dude, I don't know if you've ever had that with, like, music before, but, like, sometimes when I hear certain songs, my heart kind of just, like, skips a beat and is like, oh god, like someone's squeezing it.
Oh yeah, like, no, trust me, there's this one song that, believe it or not, Nick Jonas sings.
Really?
That, like, every time I hear it, literally every time I hear it, it just explodes at my heart. It's just like, what, like, when I hear it, like, this certain scenario, like, plays out in my head.
Oh,
like,
yeah.
It's just so heart-wrenching to think about it. It's just like, oh.
And that's...
There's also this Avril Lavigne song that does it to me, too.
Is it, When You're Gone?
No, it's,
Okay, here's extra scene. Okay, this is the ending of Birth by Sleep! Okay, I want to see how you retcon this, Square Enix. Oh, you're not gonna show it. You're not gonna show the conversation that they have where... fucking of course.
I heard a voice in the distance.
She sacrificed herself
to save me? Why did you keep it from
Why did you keep it?
Yeah, dumbass. No, don't respect your goddamn choice. You...
What about us?
What choice?
You could have given us a choice.
We could have gone and helped her.
I know.
Do not be rash, Riku. As Mickey told you clearly in his story, reaching the realm of darkness the first time was not a simple task. And even if we had found a way back in, regrettably, none of us possess the necessary means to get Aqua back out.
Yes, they did in Kingdom Hearts 2!
Forbade Mickey from telling you, let alone going out.
You ass clown.
Keep it secret.
That much is obvious. If not you, then certainly Sora would have staged a reckless attack.
Yeah, and probably succeeded.
But now we can help.
Now we can help.
Why? What makes now different?
You and I.
We're gonna go find her.
Yeah.
Which is because he's a master now.
Who's this new Riku? Where's the old one?
Oh, she sounds so different.
Yeah. You're more like Sora.
Should I be flattered?
Sure.
I try too hard to be the role model.
It's more fun to just listen to my heart.
Which is Sora-esque.
Well, we still like you.
Master,
I came here because I wanted to help somehow.
What can I do?
How have they not told her what she needs to do yet?
I trusted the wizard Merlin to oversee the training for our new Keyblade wielders, yourself and me.
Lee?
He means Lee. What?
He's a regular person now.
He even saved Sora for us.
You can trust him.
Come on, Riku.
It's time for us to go.
First, we gotta find an entrance to the realm of darkness.
Mickey, take these along with you. The three good fairies ask that you be presented.
What are they?
They are new vestments which will shield the both of you from the dark.
Oh, great, new clothes. Nice.
Thank you, Master.
Okay. Let's go.
That looks so uncomfortable. What were you doing?
Secret.
I'm back.
Huh?
Just us?
The others all had important work to do. So I sent them on their way.
That's great. I could have said goodbye.
Oh, Tony Anselmo sounds old.
It is not.
I just like to say goodbye
to all my friends.
I'm here now, right?
We have matters to discuss. In order to defeat Xehanort, there are allies.
Are you gonna give us the same spiel you gave to them?
Acting now to rouse them from their slumber. We have discussed this before.
Yeah.
Your mark of mastery exam was conducted in the hopes you would acquire the power to wake them. However, the darkness nearly took control of you, and your grasp of your new abilities leaves much to be desired.
Oh, screw you!
Furthermore, Xehanort nearly made you his vessel, and in the process stripped you of most of the power you had gained by then. I suspect you have already noticed this.
Bullshit.
Sorrow!
Whatever.
Happens all the time.
Doesn't it?
Yes. Chip and Dale are currently analyzing data that Anselm the Wise provided to Riku, and which could offer us a clue to retrieving our friend's lost ties. I have very high hopes for this data. However, our greatest chance of stopping Xehanort's plan still lies with you, Sora. If you trust the guidance your heart gives, I know you will find all of the guardians of light.
Mm-hmm.
But first, you must regain all.
And for that, you must wait another year and a half, perhaps.
Perhaps it is foolish to expect a complete recovery. It's absolutely vital you perfect one power. The power of waiting. Someone who lost his strength and power.
He is perfect.
Perhaps he can point you in the right direction.
Got it. Who? Hercules? We see that asshole every game! Literally! Yeah, sure. Yeah, translation Sora is now level 1 again. Yeah, damn right I can. Wow, way to be my friends, guys. Well, I mean, if Goofy and Donald are a quarter pint, then yeah, that would make a whole pint. Okay, this is what I've always wanted to see, because I... Fucking spoilers on YouTube.
How are we supposed to get there now?
Looks like all the old highways are closed. Didn't Master Yen Sid say that Sora should trust the guidance his heart gives?
Come on, Sora! Which way?
Eeny, meeny, miny, moe.
Give me a break. I'm trying. These things take time.
You're traveling at hyperspace, jackass.
Since we've already been before, why don't you try picturing our friends like we're there?
You're in space. You shouldn't have to abide by the laws of...
Sorry, I got nothing. What did you expect?
Admittedly, this does look really, really nice.
Guiding key.
Huh? What's that?
Master Yen Sid always said that. Right before we went off on any of our big important adventures.
Really?
You don't like it?
I don't know if he gets too childish.
Just imagine.
Oh.
May my heart be my guiding key.
Or I guess, I don't know. I guess I like Kid Sora more than Preteen Sora.
Oh, I guess just because it makes more sense. Oh, design-wise, I do like older Sora, but you're right, he does act a little bit
design-wise, I just don't feel like...
He's being too naive still.
All right. Here we come.
When you imagine Sora's character, you just always imagine...
Even in the game that doesn't have Olympus Coliseum, we still get Olympus Coliseum. I swear to G. Into the depths of darkness. Undefeated. Oh, undefeated. Yeah, I never died. Sweet. The end. Okay. Honestly, I feel like that was worth the wait for me. Like, it wasn't as...
That little cutscene at the end.
Well, I mean, the whole game, the whole experience as a whole. So, like... I don't know. I really did like it. But of course, there were parts where I'm just like, ugh. I didn't like
that's
this,
mostly,
but...
Those were the only parts you commented on. So I almost got, you know, hated it. Yeah.
No, I mean, I did like it. I did expect a little bit more, to be fair. A little bit. But I overall genuinely did like playing through this game. And I think it's a really good, like... teaser, I guess, for our Kingdom Hearts 1 playthrough, which we'll be doing, I guess, shortly.
Yeah.
In a few weeks, until we beat Awakening, which, oof, can't believe we're close to beating that game.
I know, right?
It just feels like it's something that we do all the time now.
Okay, so this is it. This is the remix. Found it.
Okay.
How do I send it to? Discord.
Right. Yes, that's what we're talking about.
Go to that. It's really good. It's a really good remix. I love it.
Ooh, critical mode unlocked. Sweet. Okay.
Oh, yes. Let's play it all again on hard.
Yeah, on impossible. Sweet.
Yes, and let's find the secret possible.
Oh yeah, right now. Sure. Yes, guys. So stream is over. Kaz is gonna show me this remix, but I hope that you guys enjoyed this experience as much as I did. I liked playing through it. It was very casual, very very nice to play, and now I know for what. The thing Cassie and I are going to be doing, that I can comment and play at the same time, which was something I was afraid I wasn't going to be able to do. So.
Yeah, because, I mean, it is just, it's sort of kind of just a beat 'em up.
Yeah.
So I didn't honestly expect that you'd have
to. Honestly, what happens a lot when, like, I don't, when I'm the one streaming and I'm the one playing, I get really afraid sometimes that I'm like, oh god, am I gonna be commenting enough to the point where, like, this is not boring?
Trust me, if you're being too quiet, I will comment.
Yeah, thank you for having my back.
I mean, that's what I've pretty much been doing
this entire time, this is true. Okay.
Like, even when you were, like, really, like, trying to, like, fight Sans or whatever, like, I was constantly just asking chat random questions, trying to keep them engaged, like...
Oh, yeah.
It's not...
Oh, the Plant IB remix. Yeah, I know this one. This is actually in the intro of Kingdom Hearts 1.
I fucking love this.
Dude, that was the remix that, like, had my heart all like, oh my god, this song is great.
You are one follower away from the...
Really? I am? Oh my god, I am.
That's what it says on my screen. It says,
that's awesome. So, anyway, that... We should. We really should. I'm so glad that you guys stuck around. Thank you, Cassie, for sticking around and you know, putting up with the update, which
not
took...
Not tonight, Piplo.
A thousand years.
Tonight.
Yeah, no, not tonight. So... Oh, new theme. Wait, what? I can check a new... I have a new theme? I'll check it later. But I hope you enjoyed it, Cassie, because I know you give me a lot of shit for the stuff I like. But
no, like, I might give you shit, but, like, this is actually isn't good. Like, you give me a lot of shit for Fire Emblem, but, like, you know it's good.
Oh, of course, yeah. Like, honestly, because we've been playing Fire Emblem, that's inspired me to want to... Because we've been playing Fire Emblem, I kind of want to get Awakening and play it for myself.
And arguably, Awakening's probably...
Yeah, so you've told me.
Well, I mean, they take, like, literally, it was the game that saved the entire series, was the best elements from all the previous games that just stitched together.
Yeah, so I'm really glad. We have a lot of new followers, like DK. I hope that he'll be a stay in the future.
Yeah, really awesome dude.
So, a little Quebec. Thank you for joining as well. So many new people this time around.
I love Little Big Quebec because they were giving you just as much shit as I did.
I unfortunately wasn't reading chat all too much, but I did know that a lot of people were bitching about the stuff that I was saying and doing. So, I mean, whatever. But yeah.
Still can't get over the 13 nights of bad.
No yes. One can.
I'm sorry, the stream where I just sat there and explained games and, like...
Oh, I wish you had saved that one. Why didn't you save that one? That was so funny.
I tried to. I told you this. YouTube fucked up.
Yeah, it's okay.
It's just the empty playlist for whatever reason.
Did I pre-order the game and get the limited edition pin? Unfortunately, I didn't have the funds. By the time I pre-ordered it, the limited edition had already run out. But... Either way, it was just a pin, so I wasn't too disappointed. But I did pre-order the game, and I didn't play it until now, because I didn't get it until, like, a few days ago. Like, a week ago, I think. But I had to wait to actually stream it, because I wanted to stream it. And I had a really good experience with it.
Everyone else wanted to stream it.
Yeah, I had a really good experience with it. I liked it. Story-wise, it kind of annoys me, but gameplay-wise, it is a great taste.
I can't wait to see your everything wrong.
Oh, of course, which is why I waited.
And I pray to God you go back and you show the snippet game
things that disprove what they're talking
about. that's a really good idea, actually.
Just be like, oh, really? Cut to a different game. That's not what you said back then.
In fact...
Put like a sepia filter over it.
like it's like an actual flashback.
With like the crackles from old film, you know?
You make me do things that are like way too creative.
like all the little stuff that's like on the top, you know, like the that fades away and it just shows the cutscene from the back from the previous game, and you're like, I don't know about you, but I don't think that's what he said.
Yeah, no, I'm not entirely sure. But again, to everyone who stuck around and watched the entire Cards Against Now Manity, the stream will be going up on YouTube. I don't know if the entirety of it will be going up on YouTube. We'll see. But if so, I will divide the two. I will divide the Kingdom Hearts portion and the Cards Against Humanity section. So that's something to look forward to. I might actually be able to watch it. I've been trying to avoid Kingdom Hearts spoilers. Yeah, of course, exactly. So you'll be able to watch this, and I also waited to get this game to do Dream Drop Distance, which I'll probably be playing so I can get the cutscenes from it, aside from the fact that I love Dream Drop Distance anyway, so yeah.
Now
I own it twice. The standard and the normal version. So that's all for tonight. I'm sorry that I kept you up, but this update was stupid and MaxWeb didn't help, so until next time. Until I will be seeing you guys on Thursday on Cassie's channel, so if you're not already following that channel, you should go follow right now. Cassie typed something in chat so that they know where to follow. And I'll see you guys there on Thursday. She will be streaming tomorrow with Curbster, if that's correct.
No, we're not actually doing it this week.
Oh, you're not doing it this week? Oh, okay.
Yeah, we're taking a break.
Oh, wow. You guys only do it once a week.
No, it's not so bad for him. He does it once a week. I stream 3 days a week.
That's true. This is very true.
So he kind of showed me some pity. It was like, yeah, take a breather day if you need one.
Thank you. Alrighty, so I will see you guys on Thursday over on Cassie's stream. I hope you enjoyed it, and thank you for sticking around. Cassie, thank you so much for joining me, and tell Nina that thanks as well. And I will see you guys next time. This is Star F5, signing off.